fashionistas and people of the world, hello, and welcome to the magazine show. It's Christmas time in Backwoods, Canada. Christmas! Well, I've pretty much read everything. I'm hoping I get some new mags in my stocking, so we're just gonna have a party. I just said that we're just gonna have ourselves a little party. How does that sound? Some of you may have listened to the Pittsburgh View with me, Brian, and David, and it's on every week. It's a podcast, Pittsburgh View podcast. Check it out, outonline.com. To save me from Sheila, I'll give it good advice avec moi, Elizelle, also on outonline.com. And you can catch the magazine show here next year in the new year. I will be here. I will be on OutOnline and also YouTube and just having a really good time and appreciating all you people who are watching out there. Totally preach that. Okay, what was I doing? Intro! Wah! Pittsburgh View. Green. I had a fashion flash. For those of you not familiar, every now and then I get these like waves of fashion flash that come through me. It all begins here in Backwoods, Canada. If you didn't know that, then it's time you realize that. All the fashion, everything, it's like it channels, it streams through here in Backwoods, Canada. So, Pittsburgh View, talked about this, gonna tell you here now, so you can hear also, and also check out the Pittsburgh View. Every week. I'm repeating myself. Merry Christmas to you. Ooh. Green is the new neutral. They've been trying to push navy as if navy is the new black. Black will always be black. Navy, it's never really stuck because I don't think everybody looks that good in navy, you know? Somebody really fair with blonde hair, they don't look good in navy. But green, a deep, super like rich, super green. Imagine some handsome man, let's say Colin Firth, or Clive Owen, okay? In a beautiful, deep, deep, deep forest green tuxedo. I drool. Green, forest green. Men's, women's, green is the new navy. But not bright green, forest green. You heard it here first. Do we with you? Well, I'm very excited here in Backwoods, Canada, because finally the days are getting longer! Why, El Canada? Such a fierce something! What? What I decided about January and all the super skinny little issues is that I'm gonna go non-trad. I do a lot of the same magazines, but January is the time for me to venture out and check out some new and different mags. I'm pretty excited about it. I don't know what ones I'm gonna get. I don't know. Probably the fattest ones I can find. Christmas, my Christmas tea's delicious. Thank you so much for tuning into the magazine show. I'm Ellie Zell from here in Backwoods, Canada, and I'm looking forward to spending the new year with you as well, the end of this year and the new year. Oh, so delightful, so much fun. The Pittsburgh View podcast every week, outonline.com, is a great place to get to know me a little bit better because really doing the magazine show, I only have like this much time. But when the Pittsburgh View, I have like way more time to talk about all the things things that I'm inspired to talk about, which are really important things, definitely. So thanks for watching. Check it out. Have a fantastic Christmas. Ah, I love Christmas. Have a fantastic one. We'll see you next week.